The Banco Central ng Pilipinas, the country's central bank, is responsible for maintaining low and stable inflation and providing proactive leadership to ensure a strong financial system for the balanced and sustainable growth of the economy. The economy is constantly evolving. It grows and responds to changes and innovations. The BSP provides a solid anchor for the economy while meeting the challenges of the times. The bank prioritizes the stability and well-being of the economy, but it is also dynamic. The work of the BSP centers on three main areas or pillars. The three pillars of central banking are: first, price stability. Second, financial stability. And third, an efficient payments and settlement system. Let us take a closer look at the third pillar of central banking, an efficient payments and settlement system. The BSP takes the lead in maintaining a safe, sound, and efficient payments and settlement system for the country. Every day, millions of payment transactions are being made among various parties within the Philippines, as well as between the Philippines and other countries. Some transactions are simple, involving small amounts. Examples of these are payments settled in cash, checks, stored value cards, as well as credit and debit cards. Other transactions are more complex, involving large payments. Examples are interbank loans, purchases and sales of government securities, settlements of the peso leg of foreign currency sales and purchases, as well as high-value customer payments. Transactions between banks, using their accounts maintained with the BSP, make up a critical area of supervision. The BSP provides the necessary infrastructure for facilitating these transactions between banks through their accounts maintained with the BSP. This is known as the Philippine Payments and Settlement System, or simply, PhilPass. PhilPass is the real-time gross settlement system operated and maintained by the BSP. PhilPass facilitates the processing of payments and settlements between banks. It enables the final and irrevocable settlement of interbank transactions. With PhilPass, transactions are processed and settled in real time, eliminating the risks involved in the settlement process. The BSP makes sure that the payment infrastructure meets the highest standards for safety, soundness, and operational resilience. It makes sure that the new tools provided by rapid technological advances are used in the design of payment systems. With the third pillar of central banking, the Banco Central ng Pilipinas sees to it that payments are made safely, promptly, and accurately. Now you've learned how the third pillar of central banking works. Would you like to review the other pillars of central banking?